The critical care nurse turned hospital executive
was also the first to receive the latest.
Of course, it's still very dangerous for some people. I know I don't look it, but I'm 65 and older, and they said that you need to get the vaccine. So I think it's the right thing to do. Nothing wrong with it. I think it's, you know, all the crazy stories on the internet and such. I don't buy it. I don't believe it.